What if Dante wants the treasure? Everyone else does.
Not me. Not anymore. I just want my family back. You're the one who escaped through the labyrinth. You've got the key. And you said you saw it. The treasure?
Maybe that part of the dream wasn't real.
If we could tell him where the treasure is, he would have to do a deal. Wouldn't he? Any grown-up would. What?
Nothing. Just a funny feeling. Mark, are you all right? Where are we? We've been trapped. Ah! Ah!
We're close to the end of the valley, but not close enough.
Yeah, I worked that out.
Two cannot make it, but one perhaps.
While the other one stays behind to slow them down. I love this idea.
I shall stay.
I don't think so.
Go!
You have to warn your people about what's going on. You can't afford to be a hero now. Besides, old Alessandro had more than food and drink down in that dungeon. Gunpowder. I know how to use it. You don't.
Yes. I shall avenge you on my honor.
Get out. I'm not leaving without the gold. Right, Long John?
Give me a minute. We'll try again.
Shh.
Time ran all about. Turn the hourglass over, and time ran out.
Hello?
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
We're stuck, sir. Can you please get us out?
Let us out, says you. But are you friend or foe, says I.
Friend.
Oh, definitely.
Tempest, says I. You'll regret this. He usually does.
Fifteen men on the dead man's chest. Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum. Drink and the devil has done. Yo-ho,